All right, just doing my first test of the Geek Dad video on YouTube using the quick capture part of the website, just to see if I could use this to streamline the process. So I'm gonna keep talking until the timer hits about 30 seconds, then we'll see how long this takes to transcode and how long to throw it up on thegeekdad.com.